slipspace rupture. It's in Amber Clad.
Big Land!
Hailing. No response.
Towers are clear. We'll drive them from the lower districts. prey.
Follow us.
If we're going to catch Truth, we'll need to take a shortcut straight through the mausoleum. Look on the bright side. For now, they seem much more interested in killing each other.
Thank you. two more transponders.
It's the commander and Johnson. They're closing on two positions. They'll need your help.
This way, Chief.
Getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Counselors.
See?
Come on, shoot it!
Danger is mine! I agree with you!
Come on. his life's blood has been spilled. Another. By the rings, this is too much. Can you not see? Glad to have you along for the ride.
We'll be right back. By the rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they...
Murdered by the brutes.
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them.
What I started, and this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index, and Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
Flood-controlled dropships are touching down all over the city. That creature beneath the library, that grave mine, used us. We were just a diversion. An Amberclad was always its intended vector. There's conduit connecting this tower to the ship. Head back inside. I'll lead you to it. I'll do what I can to slow the monster. There's nothing inside you.
part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fear, take heed. I am promised, I am not. Noble Mercy is here, my son. His wise counsel.
This together now. Two corpses. One broken.
Apparently these are the Prophet Hierarch's private quarters, their inner sanctum.
Crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one brow turning the way of the journey of man's salvation.
Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our own. Moments we shall all become as gods.
You know the plan. You've got to stop Truth. I've got to handle the Index. Go! Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Now make a girl a promise, if you know you can't keep it.
What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
Back
Here.